All right, you got to get this one, Bob.
Yeah, don't be dogging it.
No problem.
Yeah, he's
going to
need that.
Yeah.
He needs a sissy belt.
Hey, I didn't ask for it.
Most don't.
That's why we didn't call that till it was on you. We're giving you a hard time there, Bob.
There he is.
There he is. Nice little red snapper. Shit. Little bambino.
Oh, catch.
These are illegal until we get
right. Doggy. Mm-hmm. Sweet, man. Yeah. It's a good thing it's the first July weekend in July, isn't it?
It is the first weekend in July.
Woo!
Bob, set it up.
Sweet.
Nice.
Sweet fish.
Good.
All right, it's Jeff's turn now. Is he going to beat Bob?
It's actually not fighting like a snapper. It's spinning.
It's going in circles.
Peaceful Valley.
He ain't fighting like a snapper.
Real long.
There he is. Shark. Got him a shark.
You grab those guys by the tail and you just flip them.
He's a little green still. Watch out. What's going on over here, Howard?
I don't know.
He's trying to beat Bob?
I'm trying to.
Tell us
we're fighting a fish that is so deep right now, and I'm trying to bring it out, and I'll tell you, it's just exhausting. Normally, I don't do well under this kind of pressure, but sometimes a man's got to do what he's got to do.
You got to do what you got to do.
I think it's taken 3 runs already. He's getting tired now. Oh.
There he is. Another pesky red snapper.
Oh, jeez Louise.
Yeah, it's almost as big.
Not quite, though.
I don't think it is as big.
No.
Okay.
He's close, though. Nice catch.
Thank you very much.
Look at the magic man, Bob. Bob got him some. Is this your first barracuda?
First barracuda.
Look at those teeth.
Trigger fish.
First one of these.
First barracuda. Cool. All right, Bob got him one. What you got? Look down, huh?
Yep, right kind of kill.
He had to trade a 60-pound amberjack for a look down. Bummer. They won't let you keep amberjack. It sucks.
Yeah, well. Here we go.
Here we go. Dive 5.
Dive 5.
Back with more fish.
Good luck.
Woohoo! That's what I'm talking about. Woo! He's alive. He looks like a good 30, 35. Good job. Howard stuck him. He's ripping a little drag from you, dude.
Yeah. That's a good sized fish.
Did you see what it was?
I think it's a cobia.
Oh, cool.
Really?
We'll take
see
it.
See what it was? It's either that or a shark.
It's fighting like a cobia. Oh, damn.
Told you, set the drag a little looser.
Well, Bob, you gonna lose this one?
No, he's not gonna lose this one. snapper. Another snapper right with him.
Sitting there following.
Needing 2 arms on that sucker.
Snapper. Oh,
forcing. Bob's busy over here too. Look at that. Dang, man. We're gonna come back here next weekend. Yes, sir. Two up.
A double, Bob.
Double catch. Dang. We gotta come back next weekend.
Look at this. Bobby, right over here.
Nah, y'all wearing Paul out. We're gonna have to head on in.
Hey, relax when you do this, okay? I think I lost one.
Had two and lost one, huh?
I think so.
Still got a good head and all.
It's a lot lighter.
That's a 15 pounder there, I believe.
Might be an amberjack.
Nah, I think amberjack would be screaming at the bottom right now. Woo, there he goes.
There he goes. There it is.
See color, it's a red snapper. Big one. 15. That's a 15 pounder. Give him a little slack when he comes up. That's right. Get behind it.
I'm gonna help this guy out.
Oh, look at that.
Had somebody else's hook. Mm-hmm. Caught something else somebody else couldn't catch.
All right, boys.
Get that big one, Howard.
No.
Oh, Bob's got him, huh?
Yeah, baby.
Yeah, Bobby.
Singing to you, baby.
Look at that thing. Oh, shit. It ain't no panfish. No, no, no. Just let him go. No, not that goggle eye.
You want the ladies help her?
Whoa, that's a hell of a fish.
Oh, baby. Mama snapper.
Oh, baby.
Woo, doggy.
Oh, jeez.
There's another photo op.
Oh, jeez.
Dang,
wow,
look at that
what
sweet.
What a fish, Bob.
That's beautiful. Beautiful, beautiful, beautiful.
Yeah, let me hang it.
That's good, Bobby.
Jeez, oh, Louie. That's the way you've been experimenting, see?
Bob, at it again.
Size doesn't matter.
No matter what they say, size matters. Woo, doggy. Shit. Get a picture of them. That was it.
Stomp your feet. Looking for the greatest. Give yourself some room to move to the music you hear.